हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स। लास्ट टाइम आप यूनिट टू જોઈ ગયા, આજે આપણે એમાંની કેટલીક એક્ટિવિટીનું ફરીવાર રિવિઝન કરીશું। યુનિટ 2 માં આપણે ફર્સ્ટ જોઈ રહ્યા હતા એક્ટિવિટી 1, એમાં હતી રાઇમ। તો આજે આપણે એ એક્ટિવિટી ફરીવાર જોઈશું, આપણે એ રાઇમ એક્શન સાથે જોઈશું। ઓકે,
A big red balloon went up in the sky. He smiled at the kite and said goodbye. A big pink balloon went up in the sky. He smiled at the kite and said goodbye. A big blue balloon went up in the sky. He smiled. A big yellow balloon went up in the sky. He smiled at the kite and said goodbye. A big green balloon went up in the sky. He smiled at the kite and said goodbye. A big orange balloon went up in the sky. He smiled at the kite and said goodbye.
Okay, तो friends, हवे आपरे जोईशू activity 9. This is the kite. It is blue. This is a ball. It is yellow. This is a tomato. It is red. This is a fan. It is pink. This is a bag. It is black. This is a bottle. It is green. फ्रेंड्स, હવે હું તમને જે ચિત્ર બતાવું એ જોઈને તમારે આ પ્રમાણે બે સેન્ટેન્સ બોલવાના રહેશે। તો તમે રેડી છો ને? બોલો તો ક્રિશ।
This is a chair. It is black.
બોલો તો હીર।
This is a frog. It is yellow.
Very good. Next.
This is a t-shirt. It is orange.
Very good. Next picture.
This is a cat. It is green.
Very nice. Here is the next picture.
This is a cup. It is blue.
Next.
This is a crow.
It is black.
Next picture.
This is a camel. It is brown.
Very nice.
મારા આન્સર પરથી લાગે છે કે તમને એક્ટિવિટી 9 માં સમજ પડી ગઈ હશે। ઓકે તો ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, તમારા ઘરની આસપાસ જોવા મળતી વસ્તુઓનો પણ તમે આ પ્રમાણે વર્ણન કરી શકો છો। ઓકે, તો હવે આપણે જોઈએ એક્ટિવિટી 11।
એક્ટિવિટી 11 This is a tree. It is tall. This is a tree. It is short. Shano is tall. Mano is short. This is a yellow box. It is small. This is a green box. It is big. This is a rat. It is small. This is an elephant. It is big. This is an ice cream. It is cold. This is a cup. The tea is hot. This is an ice. It is cold. This is a cup. The coffee is hot. This is a black pencil. It is short. This is a yellow pencil. It is long. This is a door. It is open. These are windows. It is closed. Monto is fat. Chintu is thin. आई होप के फ्रेंड्स तमने एक्टिविटी 11 में समझ पड़ी गया से तो हवे हूँ तमने केटलाक चित्रों बतावीश अने तमारे आज प्रमाणे एनू वर्णन करवानो रहेशे ओके
दिस इज अ बॉल इट इज स्मॉल दिस इज अ ब्लू बॉल इट इज बिग
वेरी गुड Next.
This is an ice cream. It is cold. This is a cup. It is hot.
Very good, Krish. Next picture.
This is a pencil. It is short.
Good.
This is a ball pen. It is long.
Very nice. Next picture.
Ducks is tall. Ducks is short.
Very good.
Sonu is fat.
Good. Next.
Manu is thin.
Very nice.
Okay friends, તમને આજના activity 1, 9 અને 11 ના રિવિઝનમાં સમજ પડી ગઈ હશે. Okay તો friends, ફરી મળીશું. Goodbye. Take care.